Thank you. accustomed in higher mathematics to a torque producing an acceleration. Here, a torque produces purely a rotation. And if I put three times the mass on, I get three times the angular velocity. A different sort of device from our common experience.